At Sotheby's Auction House, an unusual painting is up for sale. It's actually a mix of hundreds of thousands of paintings, fed through software that generates an ever-changing portrait.
My hands are off, and so I also then have to hope that it will continue doing what I had in mind when I set it up.
Artist Mario Klingemann taught this artificial intelligence his taste in art, specifically European oil paintings. Even the most traditional institutions are also letting AI curate art. For instance, the Metropolitan Museum of Art, MIT, and Microsoft are using AI to predict which art you will enjoy based on your social media profiles and preferences. Microsoft's Noel LaCharity says it's a way to tailor art for anyone.
We're literally curating a very personalized data set based on that individual.
The system can, in theory, say, oh, she liked Klimt, and she liked the Babylonian stuff.
That's right.
Once the collection is scanned, the museum can recommend art as easily as online stores recommend books or clothing.
We've tagged 5,000 years of human history. We really believe there's an object that can inspire every single person in the planet.
Until now, we thought of our taste and our creativity, I mean, all of this, as part of the unique magic of being human, right? Well, what happens if machines begin to pick out the patterns in what you and I enjoy and begin to simulate them back at us until we live in a world where we cannot tell the difference between being human and being fooled?
Whatever it is, Klingemann's AI portrait sold for more than $50,000. Does he worry about killing off the role of human artists?
It's enabling me to do and see things that I might not be able to do manually or even imagine.
Maybe AI can't replace the human touch, but it does a beautiful impersonation. Jake Ward, NBC News, New York.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.